Today, I'm going to show you what happens after the croupier calls no more bets. As the ball is dropping, the dealer is going to call no more bets. The ball will drop, the dealer will look to see the winning number and place the dolly on the winning number. He will then isolate the number and pull away all the losing chips. He will then pay out your winning bet. And take the dolly off.